Hi guys, in this video we'll talk about all the important topics for the CAT exam from the quant section. Fine, the complete syllabus of the CAT section and how and what are the most important topics for the CAT exam. Yeah. Alright, so all the top five topics, all the topics are divided into five buckets from the quant section point of view. Numbers, so for by equation. So if you open up your book, you'll see the same order as well. For example, in sitting in number, first topic are numbers, first two chapter are numbers. Then equations, arithmetic, geometry, and modern maths. Fine, so that's how the order goes. Yep. So let's start with the top five topics. So number five is your favorite topic, numbers. Every coaching classes love this topic. Every maths ka faculty love this topic. And this is the most hated topic by the CAT people. Fine, from the syllabus point of view, this is the least important topic when you're preparing for the exam. So if we talk about the number of type of questions, so LCM HCF, divisibility rules, power cycle, remainder theorems, a to the power n, b to the power n wale questions, last digit, finding second last digit, Euler's theorem, Fermat theorem, Wilson theorem. All these things combined is going to be there out of 34 for 4 marks. Okay. Not very, very important topic. Okay, that's the main problem here. Because most of the students, most of the faculty, everybody is focused on this topic and it's not that important at all from the exam point of view. Okay. So number five is numbers. Fine. So I don't want you to believe me. I want you to download the papers, last year papers. Fine. And go to ctking.com/cat. You can download the last year papers and expect 2000 paper for this year. Fine. And see what kind of questions are coming yourself. Fine. Then believe me. Fine. So difficulty wise, exam level of difficulty is going to be much easier than what you think. Kind of mocks you're seeing in your coaching classes. But yeah. This video is more about the syllabus or the type of question which are coming. So number five was numbers. So number four is now equations. So the second most favorite topic for everybody, equation, is at number five, number four. Fine. So equation include a simple equation, quadratic equation, cubic equation, Fermat theorem, special equation, polynomials, all these things combined is going to be there for 4 marks. Now, numbers is a huge topic. Trust me, syllabus cannot be completed for numbers. With nya, I can go deep into numbers. Fine, wherever I write 1, 2, 3, it becomes numbers. So anything is possible in possible numbers. But equation's advantage is scope is fixed. Fine, scope is very less. So I can easily prepare. Fine, so equation again out of 34, 4 questions are going to be based on equations in your exam. Okay. At number 3, we have geometry. Fine, so geometry includes angles, triangles, circles, areas, volumes, and coordinate geometry, trigonometry. Now, if you see the scope wise, number compared with numbers, geometry mein kuch bhi nahi hai, yaar, sirf formulas hai. If you understand the formulas, if you use shortcuts, trust me, this is one of the best areas where you can maximize your score. Fine. Jitna difficult question, topic utna easy question. That's a rule which CAT is following. So numbers and equation, this is favorite for everybody. So CAT mein kam question aayega. Jabki geometry nobody likes. Or very few people likes jada question aayenge. So out of 34 questions, 8 questions are going to be based on geometry. So this is one topic which you cannot ignore. It's impossible to do your MBA if you ignore geometry. Okay. Impossible to get a good score, top colleges obviously. Okay. So number 3 we have geometry. Fine. So what you can do, in case you want to join us, you can join us for the shortcut workshop. So we are conducting shortcut workshop for numbers, equations, arithmetic, geometry, all modern maths, all the topics. So every week we'll give you a topic. There'll be a pre-class homework. You have to do that homework, like basics and everything before you go for the shortcut workshop. And after the class, we'll give you the post-class homework. So we're launching these workshops online and in classroom in Mumbai, Pune, everywhere. So in case you want to join us, you can go to ctking.com and look for the details for that. I'll give you the link in the last for that page. And the target is to complete and prepare for all the 34 out of 34 questions for the CAT exam. Now at number 2, we have arithmetic. Now it's impossible to complete a paper without arithmetic. In almost every exam, 1/3 of the paper to almost half of the paper, depending on which exam you're taking, will be based on arithmetic. Fine. So arithmetic includes the percentages, profit and loss, interest, ratios, averages, mixtures, time, speed, distance, time and work. Yes, that's the maximum syllabus you have. So all this topic combined is going to be there for out of 34, 9 questions. Okay. But the problem is this is huge. These 9 course topics in CTKing books are there from chapter number 5 to chapter number 14. 9 chapters together is 9 marks. And every chapter is a huge chapter. So the arithmetic ka ye problem hai. Samajhne mein easy hai. It's much more easy as compared to other topics. But this is huge. But yeah, 9 questions are there. I can't ignore that. So I can't ignore at all. Fine. The moment you talk about the non-CAT exam, Narasimhanji, SNAP, almost 50% of the paper, out of 40 questions, 20 questions are going to be based on arithmetic. That's the main part. So number two topic is arithmetic. Alright, so number one most important topic we have is dirty quant. By the dirty quant, I mean inequalities, function graphs, maxima minima, APGP series, logs, set theory, PNC probability, and modulus. So these are the topics which are normally ignored by everybody. Talk to any of your friends, out of these 8 topics, they might not have done more than 2 or 3 topics. But out of 34 questions, 8 questions or 9 questions are going to be there from this topic. Yeah, it's not 8, it's 9, sorry. ठीक है, and this is the most ignored area by everybody. ठीक है, तो ये हमको solve करना है. You have to focus on these areas. Logs, set theory, APGP, यार ये एक एक घंटे का काम है. Logs में only 4 formulas. Function graph से चिंतित topic आपको नहीं मिलेगा. Fine. So I'm going to cover up shortcuts for all these topics in our shortcut workshops. Fine, as we go along. So the dirty quant is at number one, the most important topic. Alright, so please do comment on this video if you have any comments. Like and share as well with your friends and all. So do subscribe to my channel so that you can get all the updates in your phone directly. And go to ctkin.com/shop if you want to join our program, shortcut workshop and all. And ctkin.com/cat if you want to download the last year paper. Alright, so thank you very much for watching this video. All the best.